Hi, I'm Stephen Parker and I'm the Executive Director of the British Chamber of Commerce in Taipei. One of the things that's been very important for the British Chamber of Commerce over the years is our CSR and charity programs. They're not necessarily the same thing, but they work in conjunction with each other. We've been a big supporter of CSR development in Taiwan. We have a lot of companies that do fantastic CSR programs. We've done education in the CSR area over many, many years. And out of this has grown our own charity program. So we support in Taiwan children, education, and if they have a connection to the UK, even better. The British Chamber has donated over 12 million NT over the last 10 years, and we've donated to three different charities, all involved with children and education. And in most of the cases, there is some connection to the UK. They might be training English, they might be run by a Brit in Taiwan, or it might be a British charity that's based in Taiwan. The three main charities that we support every year is SOS Children's Village, which is an orphanage set up by a Brit about 20 years ago in Taiwan. We also support the Salvation Army Boys Home in Puli, and we have our own scholarship program so that every year we cover the whole ride for a Taiwanese student at university who may not have been able to afford that themselves. In the future, we're looking at hopefully developing that program to actually be able to send students from Taiwan to the UK for summer programs or even a whole year of study.